Good morning. Today's face of the day is a smoky turquoise look. So if you like it and you're interested in trying it for yourself, then I hope you'll keep watching this video. And if you want more information about the products that I used or other ramblings of sham, then check out the blog, shamiamglam.wordpress.com. Thanks for watching.
Keep rocking and keep knocking. Whether you Louboutin it up or Reebokin, you see the hate that they serving on a platter. So what we gon' have, dessert or disaster?
I never thought I'd be in love like this. When I look at you, my mind goes on a trip. Then you came in.
To NASA, you was always the cheerleader of my dreams. It seemed to only date the head of football teams, and I was the class clown that always kept you laughing. We were never meant to be, baby, we just happened. So please don't mess up the trick. Hey, young world, I'm the new Slick Rick. They say I move too quick, but we can't let this moment pass us. Let the hourglass pass right into ashes. Let the wind blow the ash right before my glasses. So I wrote this love letter right before my classes. How could a goddess ask someone that's only average for advice? OMG, you listen to that, bitch? Woe is me, baby, this is tragic. Cause we had it, we was magic. I was flying, now I'm crashing. This is bad, real bad, Michael Jackson. Now I'm mad, real mad, Joe Jackson. You should leave your boyfriend now,
so
I'ma
you gotta
ask him.
Take the good with the bad, happy and the sad. But will you bring a better future than I had in the past? Oh, cause I don't wanna make the same mistakes I did. I don't wanna fall back on my face again. I'll admit it, I was scared to end.
Just give back up when it's not.
while I was gone, I applied Wet n Wild cream liner in black to my upper lash line, and L'Oreal extra voluminous collagen mascara to my lashes. And for my waterline, I did the Ulta glitter pencil in silver, and you can see the look. It turned out to be a smoky turquoise eye. When I set out to do my face today, I really didn't know what I was going to do. I'm not going to lie to you. I was just kind of playing with my makeup because that's fun to do. For me anyway, it is. I highly recommend it on a day when you don't have anywhere to be and you just want to play around. To start this look, I used my Claire Cream Shadow in black. I used this third color right here in black as the base for this look. And all of the shadows were from the Shani 120 palette. And so the first tray, I had a hard time deciding which green to use because it has so many different shades of green. But I used the second green right here. I selected it because it's a matte color. And I knew I was going to do some funky colors. And doing funky colors and shimmer sometimes can be too much. So yeah, I used this green color right here to layer it on top of the black, and kind of it comes off as turquoise when you do green and black together. And then for my tear ducts to highlight, I use this second eyeshadow right here. It's kind of like a baby blue color, but it just translates as a lighter shade of turquoise, as you can see. I also used the first tray of the Shani 120 palette. And I used this tray to get black, because I used black to darken my outer V in the crease. And I also used this third eyeshadow right here. It's a turquoise. It actually is turquoise. To help blend the green and the black and all of that good stuff. So yeah, this is my face of the day. Oh, I almost forgot. Of course, I always use my vanity palette. Almost always, to do my brow bone. I use that matte camel color. But anyway, so yeah, today was just makeup play day. I just didn't have to go to work this morning, so I just wanted to do something different. So yeah, it ended up being a turquoise smoky eye. I'm very pleased with it. It kind of reminds me of, I don't know if you guys watch Love and Hip Hop, but the season finale, the reunion show, Olivia wore like a smoky turquoise look, and I remember sitting there watching going, I'm gonna try that. So yeah, this kind of reminds me of that. I didn't really set out to replicate that look, but it's kind of like that. Anyway, the last thing always, let me find something to put on my lips. I'm already wearing Carmex. I just use the tubed Carmex. I don't like it in the jar because I have acrylic nails. And I think it's nasty to be scraping up in there. It's just disgusting to me. But anyway, I'm using Estee Lauder again. This is like one of my favorite lip glosses. That's why I use it so much. So yeah, that is my look. I can't think of anything extra or interesting to tell you. I'm probably not going to put any makeup on my face because I have a lot of errands and chores to do today, and I just don't want to be bothered. But please continue watching my YouTube channel, Shamiam Glam, and check out the blog if you want more information about the products that I used. And I appreciate your support. Subscribe and tell a friend. Thanks. Bye.